We have our first hoops highlights of the season. The Viterbo women hosting Culver Stockton. Third quarter action, Viterbo up 6. Looking to add to it, Madison Lindauer, a little hesitation. Then the left hand off the glass and good. 38-30 Beehawks. Moments later, it's going to be Lindauer again, this time using the right hand down the lane. Be like Madison. Use both hands, young players. Well done. Beehawks continue to roll. Ellie Hesley in the lane. Spin move and a dandy. Viterbo on a 12-4 run. Now they start building that lead. Emma Wagner in the corner just sort of casually tosses up a three. She had 10 points off the bench. Beehawks win the opener 64-54.